Gently down the stream. merrily, 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 merrily. Go.
What up, Nathan?
Hey!
Sucking pirate.
Can I get more level? I'm like up full here.
Yar, yar. Hey, can I get a yar? Yay, yay, yay. Yeah, cheers. Talk like a pirate day and shit, eh? Eh? Hey. Yeah. Alligator Williams, we'll just give it a cheeky round of applause. Swamp Thing. Thank you, thank you. Hello to everyone listening on the stream as well. We got peeps listening online, which is cool. We didn't even know that was going to be a thing, but it is. Cheers to A-Day for that. Nice one, mate. Cheers to David Hoags. Yep. I'm throwing shouts to Hoagsy. And whoever else is out there, I have severe depth-limited vision going on here because I do have an eye patch. Anyone out there, a little PSA, wearing an eye patch for today, try not to climb up on stage. Your depth perception, it's limited, and you're drunk. Don't be doing that. Cool. Next up, I don't even know who we've got, but Calavera, apparently. Yay! Can we get a yar? Yar! Good on ya. All right, next up, Calavera with more sea shanties. Thank you again, Swamp Thing.
This one's a bit of a reggae one.
Thank you.
Thank you. If you're wearing a hat, if you're like me, you should probably push it down a little bit. Just for the next one. I'm just saying. Let's go to Japan. We'll be right back. Thank you so much. That's the last one. It's called Pirate Swing.
Getting up on stage, that's an effort, isn't it? Especially with a pint in your hand and one eye patch. Adae, would you be so kind as to throw us some tunes on in between sets? Or maybe we just want to cheekily introduce a little someone?
Hey!
That's it, we're done, let's go!
Square Sounds, Square Sounds, Square Sounds, really awesome, best party in the universe. Alex Lane, 2015. I suck at this.
What else are you going to say? What do you need to say?
That's all I have to say.
That's all he had to say! Alex Lane introduced Square Sounds 2015, best party ever, etc. Also, to add to this bracket, we've got Eyeliner. If any of you cunts know Eyeliner, you want to know Eyeliner if you don't. New Zealand, bro, creating some pretty, pretty mad tunes. So, yeah, get on that. Check out the website. We'll be throwing out some tunes that he's done. And next up, we have Tiasu. Yeah! He's getting well piratey. Where is he?
Oh,
okay. He's getting changed. He's getting changed. Yeah, in the meantime... Yarr!
Yarr and shit, eh? Hey, hey.
We got Tiasu!
Hey!
Yeah, arr and shit. Yeah. He's got a wicked good parrot. Look, it's gaffer tape to him. It's inflatable. All you on Twitch TV. Hey, buddy. Here's your parrot. Welcome to Square Sounds, Sound Bites, Sound Parrot, 20 Sound Parrot. This is your entertainment for the evening. It's a parrot featuring Tiasu. Yarr!
Thank you.
What's up? What's up, guys?
So I'm going to play a bunch of tracks from last album, which came out on the 1st, and new album, which is coming out on the 26th, so a week today. This is one of the new ones. I'm going to keep talking over tracks because it's easier. Big shout out to everyone, because everyone's fucking awesome, especially... What else is there, really? Thank you so much. Oh. Can I say hi to Nathan? Because obviously Square Tony's not playing today. And we just got to say, you know, hang loose, buddy.
Pinky swear that you want to be here, Nathan. Yeah. Oh, I had to do it.
Just quick shouts to Tiasu. Just a cheeky one. Yay!
Well done, lad. You got hype as fuck.
Shouts to everyone on the stream. I have no depth perception, as I've mentioned earlier. But it's fine, because I got up on stage and it's good. And we've got another announcement. Square Sounds 2015, we have a little video for you. A-Day, take it away.
Hey guys, it's Jared here, also known as Adam Smasher. Just wanted to announce that I'm going to be playing Square Sounds. Super fucking excited for it. It just blows my mind that I've been playing Game Boy for a couple of years, and Eugene and Christy are flying me over to play music for you guys. I wouldn't have imagined that this would have ever happened, so I'm just really stoked about that. Oh yeah, I might try and make some stuff go on with that. Hope it doesn't get too distracting. You can do this too. Anyone watching this in the crowd or on the internet, you just need a Game Boy. They're really cheap. I'll tell you how much. Yeah, worst case scenario, one of these things will set you back 220,000 Dogecoin. That's not too bad. Then you need the cartridge, obviously. That's probably another 220,000 Dogecoin. And yeah, then just keep practicing. Hit me up if you want tips or whatever. Also, shout out to SK Games. Those guys have been letting me write music for their video games for the last year or so. I've just been writing some tracks and sound effects for three games of six that are going on tour around Australia. I don't know, sometime over the next couple of months. Hit them up on Facebook if you want to know more about it, because they're going to be doing the East Coast. So yeah, get on it. You can hear my music in it. That's pretty cool. Oh yeah, it's International Pirate Day. So I suppose in the spirit of International Pirate Day, if you hit me up on Facebook after the show, I'll give you a waffles.fm invite or something. It's an alright torrent tracker. And yeah. Now I guess I'll play tunes until someone turns this off.
FM invite. You gotta get them pirates, torrent trackers, it's good shit. I don't know. I've got glasses on now all of a sudden. I don't know. So yeah, Adam Smasher, 2015 Square Sounds. Yo yo! Yeah, I'm all about that. Next up, remember the scene. But seriously, we've got 10K versus God in Pants. It's a thing that's happening. And there will be pirate themes. So stay tuned for that, I guess. That'll be happening real soon. What up, yarr? Yarr, can I get a yarr? Just a yarr, yeah, nice. Thanks, lads, thanks, cheers.
Prove to me how ready you are. God, you guys sound so unbelievably ready. Whoa. It's just the right amount of feedback. More than none. Brilliant. I thought that was funny. Come on. Do you guys like rap music? Good. That's more or less irrelevant at this point. This is God in Pants. You guys across God in Pants and his fabulous work? Good. That's great. I am 10,000 free men and their families, and we're going to play some of our songs ruined by both of us playing together and making them loosely about pirates. Yeah? Yeah, sick. This one's about partying, but specifically like a pirate. Can I get a yah? Yeah, good. Yeah, sick. Also, I brought that parrot. So there's two parrots here. He came from Sydney. He's mostly polystyrene. I just like to bring it down real low before I start playing a song. That's the trick. Chris, are you ready? Crowd, are you ready? Let's draw this out more! Yeah, good. Expected that to go down, which makes me feel really good about it. Chris, are you feeling good?
I'm feeling okay.
Wow, Chris is substantially less drunk than me, it appears at this point. What? You want your drink? Yeah, okay. It's not often people ask me for drinks.
Get as drunk as each other.
Is everyone involved in this? Is everyone going to get as drunk as each other? The Responsible Service of Alcohol Act would suggest otherwise. This one's about too many times, I guess.
Pirates will do. Sir!
pirate. Well done.
I know you're lying to me. I can see you're lying through your ship. You're lying through your ship. Because this is about pirates.
Yes. Sick. Yeah, the best part about it is when I forget my own songs. Chris knows them better than me. Busy. Heaps busy. Good. Depending on which song this is, it goes out to Nathan. I think it's Leaving Home. Yeah. Pull your finger out, Nathan. I don't know. Hey. Oh, I know Heidi's smiling somewhere. Good. Brilliant. Do you want to start, or should we keep watching this?
Oh. Fucking leave home.
Fuck you, Alleluia! 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 Fuck you, Alleluia!
I just want a fucking cone! This one goes out to all the bass players in the room. Someone's lost a contact lens.
Cause I
am just so sick of here. Yeah, I am fucking sick of here. Yeah. I am on a ship and it's really boring. I feel like we've been out here for about a year.
Fuck you, I'm leaving her. 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 Fuck you, I'm leaving her.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go loot plunder some cunts. Fuck you, I'm leaving her. I'm gonna fucking go be a pirate, I guess. That feels in theme with the evening. Yeah? Yeah? Good. Because I am just so sick of here. Fucking yarr! And that I'm sick of here. Oh, I'm fucking sick of it in here. I'm so annoyed I'm in the States and with one less finger. Yeah! Nathan, big vibes. If only it was on the fret hand. Nah, too soon? What do you mean too soon? I've made four jokes now. Surely the fourth isn't the soonest. I miss you, Nathan, somewhat. This one is confusing. This is a God in Pants song that I'm about to ruin. Better. Upgrade. Let's do that. Fucking talk like a pirate. Talk like a pirate today. Talk like a pirate. Wear a costume and get a discount. We finally wrote a hit. Yes. What's this song? All right, it's not your song at all. Should we play yours instead? This is a song I never released because it was gross and then I made it about pirates. Do you remember this one now? Okay, sick. We're trying to work out what we're doing up here. If you could just give us a second. Nah, don't.
Tomorrow I'm loving! Tomorrow I'm forming! Tomorrow I am the fire and I
line the fire alarm for me. Oh, fuck, it's such a fire alarm. Oh, shit. If you could just walk the plank, you fucking filthy swine. Oh, it's a pyro life for me. It's a fucking pyro life for me. It's a fucking pyro life for me. It's a fucking pyro life for me.
It's a pyro life! It's a pyro life! It's a pyro life for me! It's a pyro life! It's a pyro life!
It's a pyro life for me! Oh, it's a pyro life. It's still a pyro life. If you could just walk the plank, you fucking... swine. I'm really sorry, sailor, but it's time for you to die.
Cause it's a fire alive for me! It's a fire alive for me! It's a fire alive for me!
It's a fire alive for me! Yeah. Oh, fuck. I'm still being a pirate. Sick. Big vibes. Big vibes. Yeah, pirate life. Yes. I'm gonna put it down again. Because it doesn't stay there. I didn't have enough tape. I feel like this. Yeah, that's yours. You know this one really well. I might know it. Let me think about what I'm gonna ruin this song with. Yeah, I reckon this one's gonna be about just pirate things. Yeah? Yeah? Everyone? Everyone, just pirate things. Just pirate things. There's one more. Just pirate things. Pirate hats and pirate maps and pirate cats. Pirate maps and pirate hats and pirate maps. Pirate hats and pirate cats and pirate maps. I wanna fucking shit. Think about it.
Just pirate things.
Again.
Just pirate things. Just pirate things.
You get to do it again, like now.
Just pirate things.
Beautiful. Beautiful. We really did verse each other. Check it out. Whoa. Do you want to turn with this while I drink?
So, I don't know what the next song is. Tom will, maybe. He can read, I think. Pirate things. Fucking pirate eye patches and shit. Chlamydia. Scurvy.
Yeah.
The thing about scurvy is when you get scurvy, it actually works against everything that your body has healed.
Gangrene.
Wounds reopen. Your army will reattach. attached can fall off, much like Nathan's. But his finger.
I thought you were suggesting Nathan had chlamydia. Also great. Did you hear that, Nathan? Chris said you had chlamydia. Yeah, good. All right, let's change the lyrics of this song to be about... Nah, that's heaps hard, it turns out. It's hard to remember the ones I made up already. Chlamydia again. I've hit the wall, now it's make or break. Cause I'm a stupid dude and I've got heaps of scurvy and I've got chlamydia on my dick anyway. Cause I've hit the wall, now it's make or break. It's time to implement a bit of bass guitar on this track. Step the fuck up and get on with it, eh? Don't even worry about it. Cause why would you? Fuck it, I've hit the wall. Now it's make or bass. Cause I'm a stupid dude, I've done heaps of stupid shit. And I'm doing more stupid shit right now, hey. I've hit the wall, now it's international. It's big like a pirate day. I'm a stupid dude, forget about it. It's time to get ridiculous. Wet metal, so get ready. It's weird when my sensor stops me saying things. That's really weird. This one's called Right Now because this is another one that I wrote.
Right now, please! Right now, please! Everything I want! Right now, please!
confusing. Really weird. Weird vibes. If you want to get weird, this song's going to get weird.
Yeah, let's get weird.
This is a song about a pirate kind of coming to terms with death. Is that maybe too deep? Pretty deep. All right, think about it as a pirate dealing with losing a finger instead. Chris, are you ready? Are you ready to get deep? Yeah, good. You wait. It doesn't matter. Is it too soon? I'm sorry, Nathan. Apparently it's too soon. A moment's silence for Nathan. Do you know what song it is yet? It's slow. Yeah, there you go. Get metal. If everyone could just get metal. What are friends though? Save me, I seize, test me, try me, I'm a pirate. Save me, I seize, test me, try me, I'm a pirate. And I like rock. Save me, high seas. I've got a slight confession to make about how much I've been drinking. I really like rum, and I'm sinking. It's confusing. That's the whole song. That's literally it, yeah. Did you feel the crisis that Pyro was in? Good, good. This is a great jam of Chris's. I'm gonna yell intermittently over it. Big. Big. We'll be right back. So, how many of you spoke like a pirate today at work? At least three of you, well done. Good. What's happening? This is sick. Sean doesn't even want to look at me. It's great. Yeah, that's what peril at sea sounds like. If you can appreciate that just for a moment. Peril at sea. No breakdown. Breakdown's overrated, it turns out. Here's a song with a breakdown. It's called Hardcore Band, and it's about pirates, apparently. Want to do that one again? Yeah. Here's an even shorter song. Yeah, we're gonna play this one three times. Are you ready, Chris? Pirates. 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 You guys are really starting to get this. It's good. I think this is going to be our last because this is all that's on this cart. And this has been a train wreck as it is. So, this one's about being companions with other pirates and it's called Friends. Chris is gonna sing it. It's really weird. Nah, he's not. He doesn't want to do that. Yes. We should all be
Buccaneers.
Buccaneers. We should all hold hands and sing together on this ship. We should all get along all the time, no matter what. Together and treat now chlamydia. Cause we're pirates. We should all be friends forever. We should all be swashbuckling friends forever. Good. We should all be friends. 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 We should do a finger painting of a ship and then use that as gift wrapping for the tiny ships we'll give each other. Apparently that's what people want. That's true black metal. Thank you for having us.
Oh, wow. That was brutal. It's pretty brutal. Was it how brutal? I don't know. Just tell me.
Medium brutal.
Medium brutal. If you need it, that number 22, medium brutal. Medium brutal, number 22. Cool.
And I've got some love songs as well, because everyone loves those. And then we're just going to get hyped with some jungle at the end. No banjo in that, no. I'm not that good. And it's about peaches, not me. I don't want to kind of overdo my daughter. You're a horrible person. Be responsible, there's children in the room. So this one is inspired by Sebastian and the Lolstrellians.
Thank you.
featuring the lovely Ripley the dog on vocals. Ripley! Ripley! Soundbite's mascot, all around good dog. So if you've ever been on a ship and you're in a situation like I am right now, you might wonder what to do with a drunken sailor. I did some research and there's a lot of things in this song. Like chucking a guy in a barrel with a hose pipe, leaving him in the dock until he's sober. What good is that? Then he's not on your ship. Good job raising the main hoist. I also did a lot of research about sea shanties. I can tell you some more if you'd like, or I can play a song. So sea shanties. The etymology of the word is not really known. It's either between chanty or shanty, as in the shanty man, who was the man giving the orders on the boat.
Who's the shanty man?
No, that's the candy man. Come on, Mr. Is that Mr. Fruit Toast? I don't know. I can't quite see you. Oh, there you are. Hello. What did you happen to be born on the 21st of... No, 20... What day is not in February? That's the thing I'm referencing, the pirate musical with the purple pants and John England. English. Sing. You guys have to, because I'm really awkward. Rewind pirate selector. At this point, you'd all be chanting in unison and pulling a sail or raising the anchor or something. maybe guitar in bed of the guy? That's kind of a bit mean, really. You want him to work with you on your ship. That creative people. I'm sure you realize that song was just like two bars, repeat, repeat. What's the deal with that? Make some real music, like. You're on a boat for months, work on this. We have time to practice. This one also has some interesting lyrics about chasing down women on the dock. On Paradise Lane, that kind of thing. Was also an episode of Big Bang, if you're a horrible person. Bazinga. Yeah. So let's do that. Peaches seems ready. Lovely little peaches, better than a parrot. There was more to that song than just the bass, but that's what you get for making music without headphones. Is anyone here, does anyone play Animal Crossing? Yeah, right? So my favorite villager, Mitzi, it's her birthday on the 25th. She sent me a letter about it to let me know, like, when I was at work on Friday. She came around to my place as well and just checked out my stuff and was like, "You have great style." Which is great, because I know I do. So yeah, I was talking to her and she wrote me a letter. and it was full of talk about rainbows and stuff. Right? I know, I'm in on that too. So this song's for Mitzi, for her birthday. If she's in your village, like, go visit her, give her a gift. Write a nice letter, send like a good shirt, not something you drew. Like, that's the macaroni and cheese of the Animal Crossing world. Like, go buy something from Mabel. Something good, not the discount stuff. Wrap it, go to the Nook place, get some wrapping paper. No one likes a cheap gift. Give it to her for her birthday. Don't leave her feeling bad. She's a good cat. Tell her she looks cute when she asks. So, this song's by a frog. That's a nice song. It's about rainbows. Why are there so many songs about rainbows? I can't think of like three. That song, Sunshine Lollipops Rainbows, the theme from Rainbow Road. Is that a song? I'm not American, so I'm not really familiar. This song I was originally thinking I was going to say is for my girlfriend, but it, like, thinking about the words in it, I'm not going to sing them. But it's a really weird song to dedicate to someone that you, like, are currently with, because it's about being with them but not really because they're with someone else. There's a really cute version with, like, a dad and his 2-year-old daughter on YouTube. Look for that. It's a lot better than this one because it's really cute. It's just like, There's fireworks, Daddy. But in a girl's voice and not really me. I get paid to speak into a microphone all day. That's my actual job. I'm being entirely serious. Someone thought I was the best person for that job. I think that wraps up all of the banjo things I've got prepared. So you can turn that channel down on the mixer now. Just the banjo one. It's labeled banjo. I can still hear it. Maybe it was coming through the microphone. So this is where we get to the you get to choose what happens next. Do you want to be really hype?
Hype!
Or bit shifter?
Hype!
Raise hands, please. Hype? Just one guy, like that's not a party. Okay. Hype, really? Alex is into DJ Snake. This song is dedicated to dogs who get trained and like, they don't even know what they're doing. See the guy who's like, sit, sit. It's like, I just want to eat. It's for them, it's called Sit Down For What? That Taffy hit the wrong key because I'm being really lazy and playing this whole set by just hitting spacebar and previewing items. You almost said a bad word in front of my daughter. Either way, it opened up a cute tweet from Peaches to the aquarium in Sydney. So that was kind of cool. Let's do this again. From the top, select a Tom. She's right here. Have you not been paying attention for the past 20 minutes I've been playing? Come on, get with the program. I got 6 minutes left, so we can do some jungle. Finally some jungle, right? Two new tracks, one's on SoundCloud, one isn't. I don't know which is which. Peaches does.
Thank you.
underwebs.web. Should have been in bed like 4 hours ago. Thanks for Soundbites for having me out. Soundbites 16. I remember coming to Soundbites 3 or 4. I don't really know. It's a long time. Shoutouts to California Games for being a cool guy on Twitter. Shoutouts to Eugene and his impaired vision for not jumping up here straight away. I can see him at the bar. I can see him at the bar. He's not even looking at me. Maybe it's not even him. Just someone with his hat standing next to Fenris. Saskia's talking to him now. I don't know. My computer shut down. No, you sit down for what? Don't swear in front of my daughter. That's still unacceptable behavior. Behave in front of the children, please.
Behave in front of the children. She's only 5. Yeah. Big ups for Peaches the Whale. Thank you. Yeah, Peaches. Fuck yar.
All right. So, we have a cheeky video, and if any of you guys have been paying attention to previous Square Sound / Sound Bites that we've been running, we had a little guy called Henry Homesweet who played.
And holy shit, he fucking tore the place apart. So we're very, very privileged to be able to welcome Henry Homesweet back to our stages for Square Sounds 2015. Beyond that, we got a little bit of a video. So get that up, yeah. Yeah!
We're just checking we're in tune. This thing goes out of tune a lot. Alright, enjoy. This is us throwing together a set. Everybody knows the story by now. Nathan, our guitarist from Square Tony, jumped off a boat. His finger got caught in a hinge on the way down. It ripped his finger off. His finger stayed on the boat. And so he's still in the States recovering. And we send him our love. And this set that we made up because we couldn't play as a band. But you know what? This is part of the fun. Do you want to hit it, Pirate Maestro? Yeah. This is some swashbuckling ambient versus breakcore. I didn't even know it was a thing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are we on?
Ah, we're on. How's it going? We are the Sea Tricks and Celadux Variety Half Hour. You might reckon... this one might be familiar. That's what I meant to say.
It's from a TV show called Ship to Shore from back in the day. Supposed to be a chill track. Do not ask me how it turned into this.
will let your tip cold and lyrical.
One, so Chris is just gonna improvise over some of my shit. I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna make it up, man. Fuck it.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. You've been fucking wicked.
Let's all raise our pinkies to the cause. Yes. Oh, that's going to look so good on the stream. Yeah. Amazing. Look, thank you all for coming along. This has been Soundbite 16. 16. Holy shit. It's been a few. Also, Square Sounds. That's happening too. And you know most of the lineup now. I would also like to throw a little shout out to Dr. Jaffel. Boys got a little chip music festival happening on the 26th, 27th, and 28th of this month. Yeah, it's all part of the Fringe Festival, which is fucking awesome. So yes, this guy right here in the red bandana. Yeah, boy. So yeah, come support all your favourite local crew. That's kind of awesome.